Farragut will celebrate the opening of its new Campbell Station Inn Plaza on Thursday. It sits at the corner of Campbell Station Road and Kingston Pike next to the Campbell Station Inn, a Civil War era home the town spent years renovating. The plaza will be named for former mayor Ralph McGill. The mayor died in 2018. He was one of the founding fathers of Farragut. Thursday's celebration runs from 4:30 until 6:30 in the evening, and the public is invited.